This video illustrates how to use AlmaKit to apply liquid metal on a CPU. Use the nanoliter dispenser to deposit a precise 300 nanoliter liquid metal droplet at the center of the die. With the priming applicator, squash the droplet onto the die surface. Hold the applicator flat against the die and rock it back and forth for force wetting of the liquid metal onto the die. Deposit another droplet onto the liquid metal stain. You will notice it now easily wets. Tilt the applicator and push the liquid metal to cover the entire die surface with liquid metal until the die is fully coated. This is the primer coat. You can add liquid metal onto the primer coat and it will bond perfectly. Using the dispenser, deposit the accurate amount of liquid metal for the desired bond line thickness. Next is the liquid metal skimmer. Pull it gently across the die from the center to the edges to spread the liquid metal evenly. You will notice that the liquid metal spread is a shiny liquid, very different from the dry matte primer coat. You now have an optimal liquid metal spread with accurate thickness, no voids, nearly clean of oxide particles, and full surface adhesion to the die surface. Once you repeat this simple process on the heat spreader, you are ready to attach them together into a precise, high-performance liquid metal thermal joint. Thanks for watching.